they got our geotechs in on the site, made a preliminary evaluation, and they described this to me as a classic torque sinkhole. They were quite shocked to see it because in this area we